My name is Deepankar. I'm the co-founder CEO for Botman. It's of a company by the name of Grid Networks. I quit my corporate job back in 2008 when I was inspired by the company I was working for previously, also a US startup. So did my first startup in the online travel planning space. Got into Power of Ideas, Economic Times 2010 finalist. So a lot of inspiration. It became an academic success more than a commercial success. Triggered me to start my the second startup, which is Offer Grid, in which I am currently, back in 2011. We started off as a deal discovery platform for mobile operators. Eventually went to connect with a lot of merchants and figured out that the main problem was cross-channel digital advertising more than just selling coupons. Then we started getting into the space of a marketing automation platform, cross-channel optimization and stuff, and that's where we built Better Campaign as a platform for cross-channel marketing. So this journey continued, has been getting us good revenues also, but over a period of time we also figured out that we need to get into solving all the other marketing challenges also which our advertisers face. The current product which we are doing is called Botman. It's a fraud prevention tool, a cloud-based SaaS platform. It helps essentially people who are buying traffic, people who are sourcing leads, and people who are working with affiliates for cost per affiliate or cost per acquisition programs. This is a global phenomena. The fake traffic getting generated across traffics, leads, and affiliates is huge and massive. We are looking at scaling this model globally via partners, via resellers, via agencies, via networks, via all the middlemen who actually are in the middle of the traffic ecosystem. We are looking at working with direct brands. Anybody who is buying media across these three verticals, Botman is the right priced tool for you today. So there are two things which I would like to share as my experience with other startups. One is which is important for them as for their growth. One is bootstrapping and one is pivoting. So bootstrapping, why I say that is if you are able to build a product, bootstrap it to a level where you can build some value and show some value, get some traction, customers, show some early revenue. That is a space which will help you build more valuation into your company, and that's when you can raise money and go forward. But try to bootstrap as long as possible. The best case is bootstrap and make it a success rather than raising money. But bootstrapping to a level of early revenue, pilot customers with a minimum viable product, of course, is something which I would recommend. So pivoting is an important growth driver as well as an enabler. And the reason why I say that is throughout our journey of Offer Grid and Botman and the products we have built, pivoting has helped us right from the beginning. So initially when we were a deal discovery platform, we were hit at a point where we needed to innovate more in terms of delivering back to the advertisers. That's when we came up with automation. When we did automation, we were hit with challenges that there is a lot of fraud happening in the system. How do you tackle it? So unless and until you keep on pivoting, you are not able to innovate with new products. And when you are not able to do new products, your revenue is impacted. So in order to sustain as well as grow, you have to pivot as a company, especially if it is technology backed. So that's where I believe pivoting is very key as a growth enabler as well as a growth driver.